Three, two. The Tuscaloosa County Sheriff's Department is searching for an 82-year-old missing man. Emmett Kaiser was last seen on July 4th after his family couldn't contact him. Deputies brought in a dive team and cadaver dogs in hopes that they will be able to locate Kaiser. Residents are also working with law enforcement to help their search. If you have any information on Kaiser's location, you are urged to call the Sheriff's Office at 205-752-0616.